be able to get there with this.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. Now, as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Get him! Behind the barricade!
Keep doing that, Ellie.
Watch my back. I'm gonna let you up.
Good job, kiddo.
Guys, go! Watch my back! You over there?
He's gone.
Fan out. See him? He's not over here.
Where'd he go?
I've got him. Move up. I got you! Come out, you son of a bitch!
All right, come on down.
I do.
about something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge. Okay. This looks like a good spot. This is good.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. And this will be your lucky day.
Joel, high up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left him? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It was the goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hand?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Woo!
Thank you.
shotgun.
You see him? He's not over here.
There's two ways out of this.
Oh, man. We're in survive.
What? Oh, we're in the comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Go.
Hey, get me up there.